Alright, let's check my tames.
Hi guys, Steve here, and this is the final episode of where I'm taming on normal rates.
Yeah!
You know what, I can't be bothered to give you Mirage berries, I'm just gonna give you no more crap. 78% done. Check the dough deck. Huh. 73%. Need more narcos for this one. Goes down quicker than the stego. Even though it's a lower level. Crap, I forgot to turn the lights off again. That's him. You're tied out. See if he's leveled up. There he is. Let's do the range again. Oh, he loves the attention. Right, you got my pack lunge for me. There you go. That's why I tamed you. Thank you. Thank you, girls. Good job. Alright. Put that out. I'm going to need to extend this place because it's getting a bit cramped in here. What I need to do is build this up, put a roof on it so I can keep a stego and a dodec up there out of the way of the raptors. That's if a raptor's spawn in on me. I need to get wood. Let's build another box. Let's build a large storage box. Thatch, wood. Let's dump the stone back. Take the metal. Really dark. Let's go build some large storage boxes. While I'm here, let's get some more narco mushrooms. Earthquake's gonna nudge me into the poisonous ones. Probably. Okay, didn't. Good. Right, what do I need? Just walk. To dump some of this. So the trees look like there are a lot, would be a lot of wood here, but I go down too quick. This will make me light enough to run. Yep. And I can dump the rest of my rubbish. Bottom ones are spawned in. Right, where's the best place to put them? Ah, the light's gone off. Needed a rest. You have a rest over there, my friend. Can't jump because I'm overburdened. Why am I so overburdened? Sort that out when I've logged out. Sorry girls, you're really irritating. This place is big enough for both of us. Get some you ones. And the light's come back on again. Come on, noob light. Got a mission for you. It's almost as good as a torch. Dump everything in there. Let's... How many points have I got? I was going to say, let's build and make a stego saddle. I don't know if I've got enough points for it. No, 15. Should be okay for a while. Right, for the new players among you, you want to go for the low level ones first. If that was 150 level Dodec, we could be here all week. It'd literally take 12 and a half hours to tame it. Or maybe more, I forget. But you want to tame low ones first, then go for the higher ones with kibble. Right, I need to level up fast and get enough levels to get the saddles for them, because I need to place them on top of my building. I'm afraid I'm going to have to kill everything. Well, that would be too much of a pain, but... Sorry, little bug dog. I'm gonna leave, if it's 150 ones, I'm going to leave them, because I'm going to try and breed them and get psychedelic colour ones. Get some water. There's a raptor when you need it. Don't you have a water skin? I've left the experience gain on the same. You can increase it so you get experience faster. I'm so glad I didn't go for that 61. Still alive. The dog's just barked, and you notice a little gold treasure chest. Oh, there's like a treasure chest down the bottom. I mean, there's a big monster around somewhere. that at least once today. Put that on there. There's an otter! Oh, there's a little cute fluffy otter! Shit, I'm gonna die. A little otter friend. Level 5. Drag a fish to feed. I'm a bit busy at the moment, but I'll come back and play with you soon. Promise. These things have been quite useful to level me up. Oh, the other maps have been very scarce, not worth anything really. Right, a little bit to go. Water. Where's the rest of them gone? It's bulletproof. Two more. Come here, you're not getting away. Oh, pike's broken. Come here. Almost leveled up. Spike down and kill this. Right, we'll get back. Oh, I should have gone for that orange one, it looks nice. It's only a low level there. I need to go over to make sure. Level you 85, you'd be a pain to kill. Get my stamina back. daylight, so I don't need new light. Okay, go on, alright. Spikes. No, save them. I don't want to waste them. Getting a lot of chitin. Water skin. Loaded? No, I think so. Let's turn that off. Some more wood. Ah, shit. Force fed on the other one. Don't do that. Alright, let's see how far the stego's got to go. Unless you chops, what level are you? 50. Sorry, nothing personal. Just need the XP for the saddles. Going for a walk. Kill these instead. Oh, look at it. It's a nice sandy colour. So proud the way you walk. Giving a lot of good names for bulb dogs when I start breeding them. I'll call them the names. There we go at last. Let's go stamina again. Sick of running out. So else we can build? Yay, kiting stuff. Right. Let's go for... We've already learnt a doe deck. Saddle. I always scroll past them. Where's the stego saddle? There we go. The 12 engrams left. I'm going to call you Sandy. see what I need to build the saddles. Oh, so close at last. Fairly close as well. Holy crap, that penis horse just climbed a cliff. Didn't know if I could do that. But I'm sure it's a bog. Right, saddles. I need hide to build a dough deck. There's a snake hanging down the bottom. Fibre, hide, wood. It's fibre, hide, wood. Need to get some more hide for the other saddle. Here we go. Alright, let's see if I've got them in any of the other boxes. Good. So I've not been looking what I've been putting in them. Right. So I need 72. Right. Let's go and kill something. Leave those for now. I've got better trousers already. Need to get more wood. Yeah, it'll be fine. So I can carry on building stone. That'll do. More hide. Killed it. This tree. Leave that crystal for now. Almost done. See, there's not much wood around, is there? Over there, looks like the most. Get some water while I'm down here. Alright, I need to kill something to get hide. So I can do the Dodex saddle. See what level you are. 10, perfect. Come on over here. Stick your head through. That's it. Steady. There you go. Thank you for your cooperation. I'll leave those spikes for now in case I need anything else. Right, how much did I get from that? Got enough. Alright. Let's kill all these as well. 1, 2, 5. Come back down here to have assist board. We've got 21. Almost overburdened, so I've got to go back. I need to get a lot of sea plant seeds. If I find a 150 bulb dog. There we go. I'll sort all this out offline. No point showing you. Really boring stuff. Sorting stuff out. Plenty of food. You should be almost done. Yep. Cool. Gonna get saddled. I've not been building my base up to now. Only the basic of it. Because I've been waiting to get the Dodek. Wood thatch is rubbish, stone's good, but getting everything by hand would be a pain in the butt. And everything's much faster with a Dodek. Almost done. Come on, girl. Time to wake up. Right, there's no raptors around. So let's dismantle the spikes. If you're on a populated server, remove your spikes because it's a pain having them there. Make sure there's no carnivores around when you do. You get half the resources back, so convert the rest into spikes again. One more nibble and it's done. Come on, girl. You're almost ready. Yay! Got her! Right, come over here. She's stuck, ain't she? You're still stuck. Don't give me that crap, but you're completely stuck. And I've just wasted my entire time trying to tame you. Right, can you move your bomb yet? Girl over here. That's better. I was about to go absolutely mental then. Yay! Right. And the reason why I tame this is all these berries! Well, let's get back to a safe place. No more messing about picking the berries up by hand, so I can get loads and loads of them, plus narco berries. Even though the size quite good. And the dodex up as well. Right, let's get stamina back. Whoops, I'm going to dump some stuff then, because I'm about to overburden myself. Dog sticking his head through a wall. I'm coming for you, big girls. Yay! I'm getting places. Right, I've got the dodec because that can roll. Strong button then. It gets loads of stone. Oh, that's so much better than hacking away at stone. Good girl. Right, spec into melee damage. Some little jiggle. The more damage it does, the more stone you get. Let's dismantle these. us to go into a safe place. Plus now I can get extra berries. I can just stock up on food on... Oh, is that just leveled up as well? Right, let's go for stamina. About to take a dump. Oh, look at that lovely stone. Oh, completely overburdened. Oh, that's so much better. Right. Now, I need wood. Let's get all the meat out of here. Space for other stuff. Right, now I'm going to... How much hide have I got? Not much. Let's get all my wood together. Thatch needed. Alright, can use those. No, I don't really want to use them. Need to wall off the other side. Might as well do all of it. Do the roof. There's loads of wood. A bit short on thatcher. Yep, need more thatch. Dump those back. Stone, what are you doing? Get off my... It's not sexy time for you. Get off. Let's go get some stone. I mean, not stone, thatch. Need to build 3 more ceilings and 2 ramps. So I can store them on the top of my house so the raptors can't jump up and get them. Minefield again. I I'll just get loads of thatch, because it doesn't weigh much. And I'll need it anyway. Stamina. Me, deforest the area. How much have I got? That should be enough. Finish the other side off. So wait till that's finished and then I can move because I'm overburdened at the moment. That should be everything. Put windows in. the walls in. Let's put the ceiling in. Right, let's have a temp ramp for now. Can do this again later. Out. Don't need, I'll leave it in so it can eat. Any damage? Gets him excited. Her excited. Let's get her safe. Passive, I don't want her falling off. Alright, let's get these narco berries. Make narcotics. Function. There's those spike walls. A few temp ones. There we go. I'll just move new blight in a bit. We have good progress, but it took hours to tame these. So it came out at, well, it's now 48 and 71. So put those up there so the raptors can't get at them. And that is the end of this episode. Finally, tame something. Thanks for watching, guys, and goodbye. See you next time. If you've enjoyed this video, please like. And if you're new, please click the subscribe button and the little bell icon to get notified of when I upload next. There's links to my other videos at the end. Thank you for watching, and hopefully I'll see you again. Goodbye.